What's up, y'all? It's your girl Katie, and welcome back to my channel. Today, I am back with yet another KSMR video, and today I will be doing my makeup. It's been a while since I filmed my last ASMR doing my makeup, and I feel like not only have my techniques changed, but my products have changed. I have these little hair clips that we are gonna clip back the hair, guys, so it doesn't get in the way. This is just very lightweight, so it's great for everyday wear. Now we are moving on to concealer. So this is definitely very non-sponsored, but I do use a lot of Rare Beauty, or this might be the last product, but I do love their concealer. It is my favorite concealer I have ever used. Sometimes I will just use this as foundation without actually putting on the foundation, and it does a great job. So, since this is a little bit more full coverage, I'm just gonna do like the tiniest dabs. Favorite. I take this with me everywhere I go, this is how I've been doing my brows as of late, just very simple, not too overfilled. This is the Eylure Brow Trio, I think. I mean, when I tell you guys I got this years ago, I got it years ago. There's like nothing in here. It's very empty. I don't know. I need a new one, but I just take like a little mix of whatever cream is left and the powder, and I kind of just brush it through my hairs, is the best way to explain it. Just filling in any gaps, really. And I like to do this after foundation now, because I realize that I get a little bit of foundation in my eyebrows. And unfortunately, I have very uneven eyebrows, so they never ever look like twins. They're always sisters, or maybe distant cousins. I can never get this one to work like this one, but you know, the best we can do is try. Then I'm just gonna take a little spoolie, and then I brush them upwards. I take this little concealer mini brush, and this is, I believe, the ABH. It's a stick foundation, but it's perfect for concealer, so that's what I use it for. Just take a little dab, and I kind of clean up my brows with this, and it works great, and this is what I've been using for so long now. This is my favorite cream contour. You guys, all of these products are like hands down my favorite, so. But this is the Milk Makeup, and I just kind of do like a little dab anywhere I would usually bronze up my face. And then my nose, of course. Cosmetics brush. So I kind of just dab it into my skin and upwards into my hairline. And of course, my nose. Shadow brush and put it in my crease for my eyeshadow. And then what I do is I take it and I kind of drag it down the bridge of my nose just for like a little nose contour touch up. Then I am taking my face just taking a normal fluffy brush and putting that on my cheeks. I also only like to focus on this area, not so much my apples of my cheeks. As for highlight, I'm using Diana Milo's palette. It's by Sugar Rush in Tarte. They did a collab, so honestly, it's a very subtle highlight, but I'm not really into like the glowing bright highlight unless it's on my nose. And then I'm into it, but for the rest of my face, I kind of just take this little brush here, dab it in a mix of the pink and the lightest highlight, and I just go and lightly brush it on my face, chin, over the brows, and then down the bridge of my nose, which I like to be shining like a light. So we are very, very close to done, approaching the finish line. Next up, I am completing the eyes. What I've been doing lately, taking like this smudge brush, and then I take this black crayon eyeliner from Sephora, and I'll just like line the end of my eyes the best I can. Very sloppy, but to the best of my ability. And just do like a small line like that. And then I take this e.l.f. smudge brush and I kind of blend it out and smoke it out. And this is how I do my eyeliner now. Very simple. Just kind of dab out any harsh lines, I guess. And if I need to touch up a side, I will. I am taking a white eyeliner now and putting that on my under eye waterline. I really have just forgotten all makeup terms. Just, I feel like, opens up my eyes a whole bunch. So, I love white eyeliner. Almost done taking mascara now. This is the Pure Fully Charged. And popping a little bit on my bottom lashes. I don't touch the top unless I'm doing like a deep makeup look, but then I just have to replace them more frequently, so I am avoiding that right now. But lastly, guys, is lips. So what I really have been loving, I got this from Ulta. It is the Winky Luxe. It's very moisturizing.